Time for a mixed match. I don't think so. Hey, you got to go meet Sam.
Thanks, Alan.
Your little tricycle. Where's your trash helmet at? Hey, I like your little swimwear. Everyone here now, they look like a little swimming truck.
Huh? Are you just jealous you got black pants on instead of them black pants?
Yeah, I'm not jealous. Come on, boy, don't you look ridiculous. And that one there, I don't think so. I don't think so.
Come on, ladies, you gotta get the mask on. The baby, Junior. Come on, good old girls, get ready.
Come on, chicken.
Hey, what you doing?
It looks like, what are you putting on your ring, boy?
Hey, you hear lots of love song with it. We'll see what goes tonight. That's why it's getting a little cut. And it looks like we're coming in for the second time out here. It looks like this. Oh, here comes the WCW fans are really behind a pair of blues tonight. Rise it. Rise it.
Come on, crybabies.
Oh, here's my listen. It looks like these fans love Perry Bruiser. We are the newest fans of Roscoe Monroe.
Hey, Lazer. He says you're a little boy. Is that true? Oh, he's not paying attention.
Roscoe Monroe, remember, he was the first ever comeback to WCW champion.
Oh, yeah. He got to have that fast, pretty belt. I remember that. And he held it for a good long time.
Roscoe's an amazing wrestler. And I think Perry might bring to be one, too. It's already by the fan support. Flying the court.
Laser suck! Laser suck! Laser suck!
We're going to start out painting the hair of something in Laser. Laser just laughing in Perry's face. Shows no respect for him.
I thought he was Perry's going to surprise Laser.
On his feet, keep him off the rope. It's like a clothesline. Come on, Perry, 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 Perry. Oh, don't forget Roscoe, everybody. The fans are trying to do a bunch of chicken.
Chicken days.
Days. It looks like the girl boys are chicken. Hey, go along with it.
Hey, guys, the song's playing.
Chicken
days,
chicken days. Hey,
Okay, well, now it's constantly going around. We're going to go to the green. Kenneth to be out here tonight. And he's doing a pretty good job.
But it looks like the killer boys as much
trash as they talk. It's like they're kind of afraid of him.
I mean, them old hipsters are taking time to keep
cheese, we don't got jerseys.
Another tag by the killer boys. It looks like Roscoe's in. Roscoe in the back.
Gator bait.
Gator bait. Razor does not like that one bit. We've seen Razor and Roscoe tangle multiple times. Roscoe with an amazing takedown.
That's a good takedown.
Let's get going.
I think maybe he's going to get this cat right now.
Brothers. Because if he doesn't, they got a beam coming. Perry comes back in the ring. Grabs his arm.
Let's go for the other one.
Oh, that brings his arm. Toss his arm. Ties it around so again. Hold his arm there for him. What is Roscoe doing? Roscoe's doing it. Oh! Drops the knee on his arm. I put Razor in a hold.
Hey, let's get teeth. Teeth.
Come on, Roscoe. Make it tap. Keep trying to get him. Roscoe has back in Perry.
Man, they have to make it together for a while.
The chemistry is amazing. This one is up to that. Knee to head. Puts him down. Ties in Roscoe.
He's seeing the first man in. We're doing it smart. Wearing lazy down.
Lazy rolls out. I would say that even though Perry and Roscoe have only tagged once before, it looks like they have amazing chemistry in this ring tonight.
Yeah, but they've been commentating together for a while.
They have. They've been a friendship over there. Oh, he's bonded over there.
No shot, I'm gonna hurt you right here.
Come on, Razor.
Gator bait.
shooting Johnson. Johnson, I think Johnson is wrestling for choking. Probably. Bring that fucking Chief Hill.
Comes about the pain. That's a sweet
comes back in. Put four arms to the back of Roscoe. Roscoe, suplex. Beautiful, amazing suplex.
Come on, that was a low blow, Rick. That was on your face.
Perry trying to prevent count. Perry's just trying to make sure he wins you tomorrow.
Oh, a double ball
fly. Both men are down.
Gator bait! Gator bait! Gator bait! Gator bait! Gator bait! Gator bait! Hey, I think they were supposed to be muscles, not bad, y'all. Boys get victory over Perry and Roscoe.